The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
I don't have time. I need that key now.
Why is finding this key so important to you, honey?
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
Well, you do seem like a sweet guy. All right. I'm just going to leave this key on my desk and forget I put it there. Your son's lucky he has a father like you. I hope you find him.
Got the key? All right, let's head in. You do the honors. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Well, there's a classic.
Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? Something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Hey, Valentine.
Look at that. All of Kellogg's favorite things.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Hey.
Point the way.
Wait there.
Okay.
Come on.
Here then. Sure. Take a peek.
Nick.
Check out what's on that table.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?